take your hood off.
No.
Excuse me? You need to go out in the hallway. Hey, Zach, get back here.
No.
Zach?
Yes?
I've heard you've been making some poor choices in class. What happened?
I just put my hood up. So, yeah, I thought we were allowed to.
Is it because your hair looks so goofy?
Yeah.
Oh.
I was embarrassed.
Even though your uncle is the best hairstylist in Lake County?
Yeah. I was embarrassed because of my hair, yeah.
But don't worry, thing.
So why are we allowed to have hoodies?
Because it's school policy. When you're inside, you shouldn't wear hats, you shouldn't wear hoods, you shouldn't wear anything. We should see all of your hair and your face when you are in school.
Well, that doesn't really make sense because I'm allowed to wear a hat outside of
school. Yeah, yes you are. But school rules.
All right.
Listen to Scooby the Dinosaur. He knows all.